Hello children, a very good morning. Welcome to class 3, English Literature. Let's continue with chapter 4, A Wonderful Gift, part 2. Now, I am going to explain it.
A fly sat on the baby's cheek, and he brushed it away. Then he thought, what a pretty picture he could make of his sister's lovely face and her little hands. In this paragraph, we come to know that when everything was in silence, a fly came and sat on baby's cheek, and he brushed it away. And just then he thought he could make a picture of that baby, that pretty baby, okay children, lovely face of her sister and little hands of the sister. This came into Benjamin's mind at that time. Come to the next paragraph. He had no paper, but he found a piece of cardboard. He had no pencil, but he found a piece of black charcoal. He began to draw. The baby smiled, but did not wake up. It means, what happened, children? He did not have paper. Okay. He found a cardboard in place of paper. He did not have pencil. So in place of that pencil, he found a charcoal. Charcoal means what, children? Charcoal is a coal, burnt wood. And he started drawing on that cardboard. The baby was smiling, but it was asleep. Okay. Now come to the next paragraph. The picture grew as the charcoal touched the cardboard. Here was her round head covered with pretty curls. Here was her mouth. Here were her little round eyes and her small ears. And here were her tiny hands. In this paragraph, we come to know that with the help of charcoal, this Benjamin started drawing on the cardboard. Whose face, children? That baby sister's face. And he could draw the pretty curls on the head of that baby. Okay, children? Curly hair. Her mouth and her little round eyes and small ears. Okay, children? And her tiny hands. Now come to the next page or next paragraph. It was very quiet in the house. He was so busy drawing that he did not think of anything else. He did not even hear his mother's footsteps as she came into the room. "Oh, Benjamin, what have you been doing?" she cried. The boy sprang up, alarmed. "It's only a picture of the baby, mother," he said. His mother was so overjoyed that she hugged him and kissed him. Then suddenly she began to worry. Had Benjamin done the right things? Benjamin, how do you learn to draw such a lovely picture? She asked. I didn't learn it, he answered. I just did it. I couldn't help but do it. In all these sentences, we come to know that he was so busy, children, in drawing that he did not hear that his mother has entered the house. The footsteps, he couldn't listen because he was busy in drawing. Okay, children? When mother returns and just see Benjamin sitting and drawing, what she says? What are you doing, Benjamin? And listening to that voice, since Benjamin was not aware that mother has entered into the house, he was all surprised. Okay, children? So he sprang up. He got up all of a sudden. The sweet boy said, I am just drawing the picture of my baby sister. Okay, children? When she heard the answers of his child, Benjamin, that he was drawing the picture of his baby sister, mother was very happy. She hugged him. Hugged him means what? She took the child him she took the child into the arms and she started kissing him. Okay, children? Then suddenly she was very much worried. Why she was worried, children? Because Benjamin's father did not like all these things at all. Now mother asked Benjamin that how have you come such beautiful picture to draw? Just tell me, where did you learn? So Benjamin replied that I have not learned from anywhere, mummy. It came into my mind and I started drawing. Now children, till here we end. In the next video, I will be catching up with the same story. That would be part 3 of chapter 4, A Wonderful Gift. Thanks.